shiver running down my spine. Trapped here with Granny, but she ain't no granny of mine. Cause her eyes are haunting me dead and white. Teeth that ought to stay out of sight. Hair infested with fungal blight. What a fright. I can make an escape through the padlocked door, but every step that I take on this creaky floor is making horrible squeaks that I can't ignore. Well, Granny knows exactly where I am. Close that I must assume that I'm doomed. Yeah. She's got a keen set of ears like you won't believe, and keeps a half dozen traps up her granny sleeve. Besides a thick wooden bag to prevent my leave. I wish you'd made a quilt to place on bridge. Granny, granny, right below. She's a hide and seek. Yeah. Traps you down by audio. Let me go. Granny's in the hall, calling through the walls.
Locked for the hide and seek.
Gotta hide, Granny's planning homicide.
I'm gonna give your granny a kiss on the cheek.
Ah! I just shot Granny, and I hope she's dead. But if she isn't, I'm sure she'll come calling.